Clayton Spencer talks about preparing students for purposeful work. And I think that that's a very articulate way of describing one of the roles of the liberal education, of liberal learning, is that that's an element of what we're doing. We shouldn't shy from that. We should embrace that and find ways to articulate that that have meaning, that are expressions of what we see as the long game, not the short game.